record $2.3 billion in Bitcoin moved within 24 hours, half bought on Coinbase. Staggering Bitcoin amount shifted with large part of it accumulated on biggest US exchange. According to a respectful cryptocurrency tracker, Wild Alert, over the past 24 hours, an astonishing amount of Bitcoin has been transferred by wallets targeted as unknown. The overall amount of Bitcoin that has changed hands surpasses $2.3 billion in fiat. It was carried in five massive transactions, the smallest of which moved 4.8 thousand Bitcoins. One transferred 7.5 thousand Bitcoins, and the other three moved over 8,000 Bitcoins each. The biggest one of them contained 8.7 thousand Bitcoin, worth more than $500,000. From these five enormous transactions, about $1 billion worth of the Bitcoin was without a draw from the Coinbase cryptocurrency exchange. Earlier today, prominent cryptocurrency trader and analyst Ali Martinez also shared that with the past day, more than 25,000 Bitcoin worth roughly $1.6 billion were accumulated by anonymous blockchain addresses. The analyst noted that this was the biggest Bitcoin inflow in accumulation wallets in 2024 so far. On Friday, Bitcoin plunged by 5.3%, dropping from $66,500 to landing at $62,900. Over the past 24 hours, the world's flagship cryptocurrency has managed to stage a small recovery. Regarding the $64,560 price tag,